We have new information on the president's military service.
Several experts have questioned the authenticity of these new documents.
This is bad.
I've been in news for 20 years. I've won 2 Emmys. I've done jail time for not revealing sources.
You stop asking questions, and that's when people lose.
And they hope the truth gets lost in the scrum.